Because atrial fibrillation is a chaotic disorder of the atria chambers, they don't contract forcefully or vigorously, so there's a lack of blood being pumped or ejected to the ventricles. When that happens, you get stagnation of blood flow in those chambers, and stagnant blood can form blood clots, which can lead to embolic stroke